हेलो चैनल व्यूअर्स एंड सब्सक्राइबर्स, आई गॉट दिस अपडेट यस्टरडे। इट्स रादर अ स्मॉल साइज 4GB अपडेट दिस टाइम अराउंड। इट टुक मी अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 15 मिनट्स टू अपडेट दिस सिम। हाउएवर दैट डिपेंड्स ऑन द स्पीड ऑफ योर इंटरनेट कनेक्शन एंड योर हार्डवेयर। ऑल्सो ऑफ द नोट इज द फैक्ट दैट आई डिड मूव द कंटेंट फ्रॉम माई कम्युनिटी फोल्डर टू अनदर फोल्डर बिफोर अपडेटिंग द सिम। And I strongly recommend you doing the same in case you haven't done that already and you are planning to upgrade the SIM. The update was a breeze and the performance and experience was far better than the earlier updates. I think the Asobo team has hit all the right notes. I did a quick flight and as you can see from this video, there are no longer the stutters that we used to get post the SIM update 5. This is important specifically for people and gamers like myself who have mid-range PCs and want to extract as much as juice possible from the Microsoft Flight Simulator. Also of the note is the fact that the visuals seem to have improved along with no impact on the FPS. Or rather, I'll go to the extent of saying that the FPS have improved a notch. The sim felt far more smoother and faster to load, and the sim was a breeze while flying. I'll soon be uploading a full flight video and will share the detailed feedback on the goods and bads of this update. So stay tuned and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that already. If you liked the video, then do click the thumbs up. Until the next video, stay safe and keep flying.